get to you in time. I'm sorry we can't even bury you because there's no dirt in this shit excuse for a cave. Forgive me, wherever your soul's gone now. Godspeed.
Normally, I'd send any mountain young person.
The cult never reclaimed their old convent, and now the highwaymen must be turning it into a base. I saw them storing up a lot of ethanol there. We could really use that shit.
Fine. Come on. hearing that the giant pig got away. We were gonna cook that up for the party after the derby. I don't like looking weak in front of the visiting highwaymen chapter.
More than that to bump me off.
Got a deal for you.
Uh-huh. You got a chip on your shoulder the size of Texas, I can tell. I think we got some twins in common, right? They teamed up with me a while back, you know. I'm like the right-hand man, pretty much. We got this thing where we owe each other every now and then. You know, it's friendly. It's like a give-and-take type deal. The thing is, I owe him this time around, uh-oh. And I'm in a little, financial, trouble. Now, all I need is a sure thing, and boom, hey, no problem. Now, here's the skinny. There's some fighters in this arena, and I need somebody who can give them a run for their money. But first, I need to know you could throw a punch, really haymake the shit out of somebody, you know? So take a swing at this machine here to measure what you got. Now, I broke it when I gave it a shot. Let's see if you got half as much. Boss of all the highwaymen if I wanted to. But who wants to listen to all the whining? Whoo! Hell yeah! Now that's a fucking punch! Hate to be on the bad end of you. Let's put it to use. Stash your weapons. Obviously, we can't take them where we're headed. And, follow me. Come on, it ain't far.
Used to be a fighter myself. I wasn't that bad
back in the day. Oh, went on a little winning streak. Knocked out 17 guys in a row. Huh? Seven fucking team. Had to quit. Too lethal. Punched the last guy so hard, he farted his brains out. Seriously, guys, seriously. His brains. And that made me pull up short. I had to think to myself, I got a gift, but I can't control it. Okay, here we are. Head on in, and my associate will help you get processed. Make nice. Don't look him in the eye. After you're done, I'll open the door for you, meet you back at the weapons cache. Well, go get him, chump. Champ.
Is you gotta tell everyone you know.
I'm itching.
Get the word out. Get exposure.
I've been craving that ass-breaking crunch.
Gotta go right for the face every time. They never see it coming.
Dog before coming.
Scabs all weedy.
Hey, you need a fighting name before you go in there, so we know who to bet against.
That lollipop. Clearly a lollipop. It's all over their face.
All right, squirt. Lollipop it is. Get into the ring, Lollipop. Here comes Littlefucker's latest human sacrifice, Lollipop!
There's a nasty shock waiting for you in there.
This is gonna be a slog.
All right, you filthy thug box. Welcome to the best fighting pit dug this side of the radiation clouds! Let's start fucking around and welcome our new friend Lollipop to the party! Let's hope he lasts longer than the last one!
Hey,
Thank you. over here.
You think you're clever, huh? You think you're hot shit? Because that's exactly what you were back there. You fought great. I think you're the kind of asshead I could work with. The asset. I mean asset. Shit we could get up to together. Oh, great things. Great things. I don't even know what that means yet, but I will. You take my word for it. I have the best ideas. Eventually. I gotta put on my thinking cap. Need some space to figure this out, so you run along. Can't think with you nose breathing over my shoulder. I'll be in touch. Lou has trouble expressing her true feelings. That's what it is.
I'm here for you, kiddo.
straight line.
Change your diaper, too.
Oh, you find an air freshener, maybe?
Thank you.
I'm glad you're gonna help out Prosperity. There's a highwayman salvage operation in the middle of the lake. I think they're also trying to spy on New Eden. I don't actually care either way. I just want you to get rid of them and take their ethanol.
Working my ass off here, but it feels worth it.